Everybody, it's Justin here with another video, and this is a vlog because Jeffrey, hold on. Jeffrey's sister is having a baby, and you've been here. How long has it been? It's been. Ooh, you got here at like 2 o'clock, and it's 7 o'clock. What? Yeah. So it's 7:18 right now. So it's been a long time. And I have a headache, really bad. We should walk on.
You are the best.
We should go to the waiting room.
You guys heard that for yourself.
What happened?
We have a name picked out.
Nobody's paying attention or cares.
Lorenzo, what's the middle name?
No middle name.
Lorenzo Guzman.
Wait, why not middle name?
Because until, nobody likes middle names.
Well, but you guys do the birth certificate. It's only Farley for us because.
Dakota, you should do Lee.
So, like, if you guys ask, you know, if you
have
friends come in.
Wait, that would be stupid. Wait, Lorenzo, Jeffrey.
No, Lee.
No, it would be Jeff.
Wait, what?
Lorenzo.
Did you just say Lorenzo
and
Jeffrey?
Yeah. Because he said you should do me, so. I didn't know your middle name was Lee.
Yeah, that's what his middle name is going to be, Jeffrey.
Make his middle name a Ghost Rider.
I didn't know your middle name was Lee.
Make his middle name Ghost Rider, right?
Okay, good.
What? What? Why do you say Lee?
For what?
I don't know what you said. You said Lee. Was her middle name was Luzon?
It is.
So that's what she should do?
Why are you saying my middle name on the...
Oh, boy.
Well, then
I can just edit it out.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm assuming
this is your first stream
with
me. Yup. Congratulations.
Yep, thank you. Do you like what I put?
I got your name down from Takeota.
Got it.
So that's all we're doing is this vlog for having the baby. It's been a long day, and I'm hungry,
and
we have no Wi-Fi, and we're all in this tiny
room
right here, and it's me. Well, let me see.
Night shift because there's no one to come in. And you said it's Armstead.
There's seven of us by ourselves, and then there's this.
Okay.
Vlogging.
Yeah, then we need to walk around.
Are you comfortable at 5, or where are you comfortable at?
You talk too.
I know, I am. It was until you interrupted me, so rude.
Okay.
Jeffrey. Jeffrey. We should go walk around.
Ben, it's your mom's room.
Hold on, guys. Well, yeah, you just told me. Huh?
I just told you in a strict manner, but you didn't listen.
Yeah.
Boy, because that's what you guys said last time, but then she came back. So, how am I supposed to know they left?
Because I was like, yeah, I think she's happy now when she got the other girl. I was like, is she? She's like, yep. She's talking.
What about eggs? What happened to the kids?
Well, no, on top. What is that?
What happens if it's not there?
Then they don't get told.
And that's it? They, like, can they get, like, dye if they get too cold?
Dye.
There's not one in there. You go get one and bring it in here.
But if it gets cold, will it die?
No, they gotta have that.
But if it's not there...
It would be there. That's the only way.
Well, I'm not asking the way to get it there. I'm asking what would happen if it wasn't there and it wasn't gonna be there anytime soon. Well, I don't care.
You gotta have it there so they keep they can warm the baby because they're checking the baby. And
okay, I know this, but what if it was not there? What if I had the baby in the back of the car?
Right now what we do is after the baby's born,
the baby will go in your chest. What?
It's up to you, it's your preference, but we'll just like after we dry the baby off, we'll stick the baby underneath your gown and just have.
It helps with bonding, but then also helps just the baby's vital signs. So that'll help with the baby. It works actually. But what we can do is, this woman died, she was flatlined. Wait, what? This woman had a baby, and the baby saw it with her vitals are flatlined. If they put the baby on her, and her vitals are reunion.
What?
I don't get it, but it's happening.
I thought they meant by like that. I thought they meant like they're gonna have a better relationship. I was like, what? It's only a day old. How is it gonna even know to do anything? the way she threw
the booger.
Boy.
Hey, everything. I was like, I did this. So
bored. You've been vlogging all day.
I still going?
No, I paused it because I don't know what to talk about. Cause, yeah, and that's unpaused now, but. Me too. Try to guess that commercial.
Where did my phone go?
I put it over there.
Oh, is that one commercial with a song?
What?
Boy, look at your hair.
I know, it's so.
You look like you're supposed to be an anime
it's
character.
It's so out there. So.
You look like you're supposed to be an anime character or something.
You know what I mean? Get that fire.
Where are you supposed to be drinking that? Yeah, sure. Housekeeper mom, boy.
And he put discharge plans, not.
Where?
Right there. Right there above the paint score.
Nope.
Boy. Do it again. Look at how this dude drinks his juice. Oh, you can, like, and I can't see your lips. You look.
I don't know what to
do. I still really want to know what would happen if that hero wasn't there. But it had me there.
For real. But no, they'll bag you bigger right now.
And what if I had my baby in the back of a car? Like an ambulance or something like that. Do you call it ambulance?
You can go ride the whip while you're like damn with the other guy, the, you know, the one in the
swing.
Back.
I mean, there's
the
like, yeah.
He faints because he see the baby seat. He just put in, like, goes ride. He doesn't even go straight. Yeah. Huh?
That I
didn't
get an epidural until, like, 6.
I know.
Huh?
What?
You're 5.
What is an epidural?
Makes you numb in your butthole.
What? Why would she get that when she was 6? Or 8 or 5?
Boy. Centimeters. Like, how many fingers?
Same thing you did.
One is 1 centimeter. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm so confused. Wait, I'm still kind of confused. Just a minute ago that she didn't.
So they said they're gonna wipe him off.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, you can make you. They're gonna make you slimy.
I wonder what color he's gonna be.
What color do you think he's gonna be?
I wonder what gender he's gonna.
My Ben, are you gonna let him decide assigned gender?
Everybody
break it to the side. What color he's gonna be? Like how dark or light?
Sister was pretty dark.
I think he's gonna be Jamaican.
I think he's gonna be darker than midnight.
I think,
I don't know, in a forest.
Yeah. I'm just hoping
he's
like.
What?
I thought you were gonna hit me in the back of my head.
What?
Start.
I like this. That's right. And now. Wait.
No, come on. Okay. We're not, though. Wait, tell me why this boy Christian got the security guards to talk to him like 12 times.
Why are you going so fast?
Wait, why are you walking so fast? Hey. Wait, she was staring in the camera the whole time. I wonder how people go from the push. What? This is a different one. Oh, no, it's not.
Right.
Because I thought the floor was carpet when we was in here. But tell me why.
Bro, I wonder here, bro. There's a ghost.
I want to know how they, I want to know how they get the, video off the camera onto YouTube. Like, if it's just, like, a camera.
You have to use an SD card.
I'm stupid. I'm real stupid.
Okay, let's go out in the middle of everything.
Let's walk.
What is it?
My top is at 30%.
Okay. Fall. Then what
are we
doing?
What are we doing? We're just walking around the hospital trying to figure out stuff to vlog about because I have no life.
You're showing them stuff like hentai.
Wait. Hold up. I'm about to show them the waterfall. And the anal bead. Come on. You gotta walk on the right side, bro.
Wait, you know what I did?
What did you get so mean?
Oh, because I was about to run into him.
Wait, I forced that. You broke an angle like 12 times.
Huh?
You broke it away.
I broke what? Oh, I know. Here's a trash can. Wait. I don't know. Hold up. Oh, she's still here. See, she's still here. So, look at my face. Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, look.
Is this a Christian? Wait, it's Christian.
There's a waterfall. What? Oh boy. Remember the one where the guy got his what's his name stuck in it? He took his life. We should do that, right? Look at this dude. Whose man is this? I broke this guy's ankles when we was talking. I'm doing a vlog. Are you guys about to leave? What? I love how the things we get entertained by.
Okay, good. Let's go. Oh, it's cold.
For real. And dark. And yo,
this dude right here is a fucking faggot.
I don't care. Oh, is something wrong with that, huh?
I must be a psycho from around bananas.
Wait, back up. I'm trying to vlog.
You don't know
this
vlog, right?
Huh? I have how much money do I have on a vlog to go viral?
Wait, I don't know.
Nathan,
look at these dudes. I can do a wheelie on these. I wish I knew how to, I wish it would let me turn the thing around. Well, what was in that? Do it. Jeffy, do it. Huh, it says connected something to something Wi-Fi. What? Why is it still going? Just like the
I think it's
possessed like the elevator door.
Why is this like so flashy?
Oh, I just noticed that.
Oh.
Me too. Let's go exploring upstairs.
Wait, that's not full, empty.
Huh?
It's full.
This is the dude who got the security guards.
Huh?
The security guards.
Really?
Him. Let's go. Let's go on the. Let's go on the elevator. Let's go on the elevator.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. I do not appreciate you.
I'll break your ankles.
Boy, I don't appreciate that. It's a waterfall. Look.
Oh, this is wet like all the girls I know.
Jeffrey, did you hear Christian? Oh, he said, boy, why are you going to be so cold? He was like, the waterfall is wet like all the girls he knows. What? Why is there a map on there?
Stop!
Boy. We should go upstairs and explore. Oh boy.
You can go over there. You can go back. I'll just be back there later. Okay. How am I gonna get in trouble? Like the last time.
Boy, like the last 12 times. That's how you know it's sad when your mom has to tell you not to get in trouble by security guards.
Okay, there we go.
We should call it Catch Me Outside Girl. Yeah, the boy, that's what I'm talking about. I wonder if I can change the quality on my tablet. Boy. We should go upstairs and explore the whole hospital. If you don't get your
fucking team uncle. Fucking
has anybody ever noticed that the drinking fountain thing looks like a Wi-Fi sign? Well, kind of. It's just missing one thing. What?
Mm-hmm.
What?
His dad.
Hey, what?
Who's behind me?
What?
A girl. Who looks like who? What? What?
Special pass.
I go up there. Look, come back here.
Right. Special pass.
Look at this. It's an entire room made out of these things.
We broke these.
Boy, stupid.
No.
It's okay if he gets security guards on himself, it's okay. Huh?
I was going to the elevators.
Yeah, I want to do that. So tell me why the elevator door was open for like hours. not, I don't know how long. It was probably like an hour. It was staying open. And then this fool went to go explore and investigate. And then it closed.
There was no one in there.
Well, obviously. I remember one time I put a penny in front of the automatic doors. And it kept on going like this and opening and it closed. And it, where were we going?
I don't know.
Back to the room?
No.
It's boring in there.
One, two, three, four. I mean, it's 4, 8, 12. I mean, what?
I'm about to kiss again.
4, 4
8.
And 4, 6, 1, 2.
This dude is actually doing it.
Okay, you go 5.
Do I open it? Stop
running.
Like 5 times. The number was
5. I want to go look somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Alright. Let's go to the cafeteria.
Wait, if you don't stop touching me.
How long is this vlog?
Huh? Well, I don't know. I don't make vlogs. I'm not a good vlogger. But I figured since we're in the hospital and she's having a baby, then I'd vlog that because I should have been vlogging it earlier.
Yo, tell me if you guys want to slide in my room. Shit. If you guys want me to slide down that right there.
Boy, stop touching me.
This room is amazing. It echoes so much.
Boy?
No, it does.
But you're slow.
You opened it the wrong way.
What if we get locked up? Wait, go in there. Go in there, I'm gonna close it. I'm locking them in this room. Try and open it. Okay, I was making sure you could open it.
No.
You want hunger?
Well, it looks like it did when I
was for the fire.
It looks like it did when I went to juvie. This is all it was when I went to juvie. Let's go to the fire people's place. Just fat ass. It's not very far.
It's like a floor down.
I should draw my tablet.
I'm scared.
It's a floor down.
What's that? What?
But it's not scary because obviously there's stairs.
It's a floor down.
Oh, okay.
So fat ass.
Fucking calm yourself. You're fucking slow.
Now it's like 12 stories. If you're fat, don't get. Get on a different step than me, Nick.
Here.
Wait, let's keep going.
Up here.
Let's keep. They're here for a reason.
Huh?
They're here, obviously. If this nigga doesn't go up. This is Stair J, named after me, because I'm a savage.
Where? This abandoned building.
Alright.
Abandoned building with lights.
Get the fuck upstairs. I'm not. Come on. Straight savage.
Come on.
Yo, there's so many stairs. Jeffrey. Bitch ass. Fuck on my face. I'm not hurrying nothing. Draw scared asses. Boy, let me see. Go, boy, then speed up. Speed up. The worst thing to do is get. Go, bitches. Are you gonna move on my way or not?
Go. Be fucking careful though.
Someone's up here.
What?
Yeah. What if it sounded like this, but it was so high up, that's why I was like. Boy.
Oh, pants are falling off. Where you guys wanna go now? Boy. So loud! Watch out. Move, watch out. Watch out! It was this nigga's fault.
Huh?
It was his fault. Let's go straight so we can't get in trouble. Let's go. Yo! Wait, let's go up. Wait, yeah. Oh boy.
It's a bit of a boy.
Bro, this is a random spot right there. It's chill. Yo. Oh, I was about to say. Yo, get your hand off my hand. Aw. Oh, it's so happy. Wait. Swerve. Bop it. I should bring the bop it thing of mine. Just give it a portable. Go. You scared to mess at me, bro. Come on, let's get going.
Come on. You don't post this YouTube.
We're right back by the where we came from. Let's go up the elevator. We're right back where we came from.
Nice.
Uh-huh, that's the lobby right there. I think. Oh, I thought he was pooping.
Listen. Baby's point.
Hmm?
I should have the baby. There you go. Alright, great hand. Why does it look like a bathroom?
I don't know, why does it look scary in here?
For real.
Yo, what?
Oh, fuck that shit.
Fuck out, talk to me, nigga. God, it's so irritating. This dude juice too much. It's a fat ass.
You're not able now.
What?
Holy, you fucking making shit.
I'm ready to
Boy.
We should go back up there and go all the way to the top.
Huh?
Fucking
slow. We should go back in there and go actually all the way, actually go to the top. Jeffrey. Let's go back in there and go actually go to the top.
Okay.
From.
Let's go.
Huh?
Let's go.
How? Chris said because you're scared. I will. I don't care if I get caught because.
I'm
thirsty. Yeah! What did I just fuck this shit out of this machine?
Quick.
When was my hand stuck in there?
Let's go.
Are you coming, Jeffy?
No.
Mm-hmm. They always cost a lot.
Everything else is more. Watch. 11.
Anyway.
Was
saying that he didn't take it.
Okay.
He didn't take that
cracker.
I
know. What? The crackers. You said you did. You said you put them back.
I did. I just threw them off.
But.
Bro, why
are
you coming with us? I thought you said you were too scared.
It's so uncomfortable to do this with my tablet.
Jeffrey, are you gonna do it or no?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go all the way to the top. No entry for fire safety. Toilet. Something. What? Cardio. Chill. Can you hear someone? No one's in here. Come on.
Because we gotta say what we're doing.
What? We're walking up the stairs.
What's our escape plan?
Jump.
Jump?
No one's in here. I just looked.
What's that?
Oh, my lottery ticket. Move.
Move first.
Nigga, Christian, move then. Nick,
it's a break.
Yeah.
Watch out, Christian.
This is the time.
Yo, I'm scared.
What?
Look how high up here. What, I dropped it?
Yeah,
I'm cheesed. Cause, wait, we should see if we can go in there. We should see if we can open it. Nah, come on. Yeah. Hold up, what? I'm gonna pause and be back whenever we're down the stairs. So tell me why. We were in the waiting room, right? And they called over the PA and said, cold white, clear. And a cold white is a workplace. Yeah, workplace, yeah, what he said.
Violence.
He said it's something else. But it basically means violence, like somebody was fighting in the hospital.
My favorite is mine.
Mine's darker than yours.
Let's lay low.
Boy.
Okay, Ben.
So?
Mama?
Yeah, I don't look that stupid. I do?
No.
Is it born? Even so, hello. What?
Yeah.
It's a buffalo.
Bang.
What's wrong?
Where? Where's he bleeding?
On his stand.
You go sit down there.
Wait, hold on. I wonder where all the workers are. Or nurses, whatever.
Nurses, right there. Right there.
One of them. Two of them. Four of them. Three of them. Four or five. Dang.
Squad. I was kind of workers. We're heading out.
They got a stash up in here. They did it with cookies and pop. And... Yo, that scared the out of me. I hate it when the door's so heavy you can barely open it.
Do I go up on the elevators?
Sure, as long as you don't get lost.
So we're back here.
Yeah.
Without the tall guy.
They know who that is. They know who that's Jeffrey. Oh, if they care about me and watch my videos. Unless they're new subscribers, which is probably not going to happen because nobody likes me. But yeah, after we're done exploring, I'm gonna pause, stop the vlog, and just keep on keeping you updated, run and start it up back up once the baby's born and show you guys it, and then I'm probably just gonna end the vlog there.
Hey, and it's go open. Home. It's open again.
Yeah, look, this elevator right here. Hold up.
Right there.
It's been open for too long. I'm not about to go in that one. Hold up. I'm not about to go in there.
Which one? This one?
I don't know if I want to go on the elevator. Let's find stairs. There, boom.
For fire safety. The fire alarm.
That's good. Whoa, wait, what the fuck is it so hot in here for? Wait, go in there and see if you can open it. Close it. I swear I'll open it. Wait, you have to let the doorknob twist. Like, you have to let go of it. Okay. Alright. Make sure. Wait, what is this for? But keep door closed for fire safety. Shit! It's fire something in there.
Fire safety?
It says keep the door
closed for fire safety. So that means something up there is gonna catch on fire, probably. And there's a fire alarm, fire extinguisher. Yeah, I don't think that's safe. Let's see. I wonder where everybody is at right now. Wait, we should go there.
I'm gonna take a moment to stop for all the people that has cancer.
Yeah. You know, they make games for people who have cancer, so they can play games that the character in the game fights cancer.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
So tell me why. People with cancer,
if you guys can see up there, look, watch. That's a ceiling, and it changes colors.
That's my anger. Oh no, never mind.
And all this at this hospital. I mean, it's fake, but it's still beautiful, and the rocks are real.
You wanna have a rock fight?
No. I would have a rock fight, but not in the church. I mean, where are we?
In the
hospital, yeah. Not in the hospital.
You wanna take some MRIs?
I don't know where I am.
Hold on. Take some MRIs?
MRI, what is that?
Like things, like the scan, not x-rays.
Oh boy, I think we can die for that.
You can't die
for pretty sure, like, if you have like metal or something like that, you can die or something. And unless I'm thinking of something else. Because I know there's these things that you get scanned for like cancer or whatever, or like tumors or whatever, and if you have metal, and it's like a magnet or something, and it's so strong it like rip metal out. Oh, we're walking to the exit. But it can rip the metal out of you. Like, if you have earrings, it'll rip it out of you or something like that.
I don't know. Tell us if it's true.
Yeah, if you guys. Yeah, go in the comments and do that. And tell me if you want to see more vlogs. I know this is probably boring, but it's my first vlog, and I'm not good at vlogs because my life is boring. The only reason this is the first vlog is because something kind of exciting is happening for the first time. It's 7:56.
Let's go.
What? What is it? Well, that's the exit. Get up. You're slow.
Oh, my God. Fresh air.
You're stupid.
Oh, my God.
So he's gone now. Forever. He almost got locked in. I'm cheesed.
Oh yeah, this is.
And look how nice this is. They got this.
Wait, here the first time, remember?
I don't. I wonder how we got down. Oh my God, this lady scared the mess out of me. Security. That security car has been parked there all day.
Really?
Yeah. I wonder if this is the last place. Oh, let's go. Hold on.
Did your arm tap?
Play it again.
Want to take some elevators?
Or stairway? Not right, not all the way over here, because all the people was out there, so. You want to walk faster? All these cameras for what?
I don't know. They're flashes, if they're on.
Yo.
Go ahead.
I thought I ended my vlog. I was like,
but it's more for a lot more depth. They use a lot more like magnets, stuff like that.
Is it true that if you have like earrings and stuff in there, then it can pull it like right out of you?
Yeah, like sometimes like they've showed videos online, like, even like wheelchairs and stuff, they like start to like break and stuff like that with the ball. But yeah, it's a strong magnet. Like if I go in there, I have to like take off all my metal stuff, or else like fly.
What if you have like a metal hip or something?
Then they can't do it. They can't do MRI. I think certain things are okay, but if, yeah, if you have like a certain metal plate inside of it, they can't do it.
Mm-hmm. All right, thank you.
Yeah.
So is it was true? Mm-hmm. I'm about to do something to do.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
So much fun leaving.
I mean, we have to leave out of there even, anyways, if we, are gonna, see the baby. Let's go back up, back up, so, fuck, back to, the room. So you go to the smaller one.
It's fucking cold, it's not even cold.
But it's effing cold, it's not even cold. Physical therapy, what? Physical therapy where? Where do you see physical therapy? I don't understand. It says physical therapy up there.
Right here.
Huh? Oh. Alright, let's go. I know, I don't want to go upstairs because then I will get lost. And like all those stairways that we just went up to and stuff, like how do we know that it's gonna be, it's not gonna be like that, and then we end up getting stuck up there and there's nobody up there to help us. What? Why did they close this place already? It's a whole dining place. This hospital is really nice. It's Catholic hospital. I don't actually know what Catholic means. Yo, chill. They got stores and everything. I mean, everything's closed right now. So yeah.
Tell them about the marks I made with my feet.
So this dude, he was walking, and his shoes are black, and when he stopped, his shoes hit the floor and left black marks on the floor.
Watch.
I can't. They can't see. Because I'm using my tablet. I can't turn it around like that. Look at this dude. Huh?
He has a Peter mustache.
Alright, okay. This hospital is really nice. Oh god, it's dark.
What is this?
What?
That.
Yeah. They're just like baby plant bushy things. They have glass exit signs.
You got some wounds? I got some wounds.
That one dark hallway that you never go down, but you want to so bad.
And CEO of St. Mary Hospital.
Did you see how many cameras they got here? When we first got here, I was on the wheelchair and we were playing Tokyo Drift, and boom, out of nowhere, a security card comes up and says something to me. And then they've just been all over all day. There's a whole lot of them. What is a chapel? Chapel is church.
Yeah, like a church thing.
So they got church in that. That's kind of cool. That's not kind of cool, that is cool. If you're. Hello.
Part 2? Part 6?
Don't do it.
I didn't even do it. You
know
about that life?
You want to
go to the chapel?
No.
Yeah, let's go to the chapel.
I mean, I'll go, but I just feel weird doing
it. I don't want to disrupt any
life. I feel like somebody's going to say something to us. Skip them. We're not going to see them ever again.
No,
I love how everything's so nice, yet they have duct tape over the women and men's sign to hold it up on the door.
What is it?
I guess this is the not nice part. Caution, wet floor. What's down here? Boardroom. Hold up. What?
Is there like any stitches in the chapel or whatever?
No, not in the world.
So you sure we can just look around? Because this is the first time we've been here.
You guys playing Pokemon?
No.
Alright. What are you here with the patient?
Yeah.
What room?
The birthing thing.
Oh. Room 65.
What's that?
65 is the room that she's in. How long has this hospital been open?
I think it's 50s. You can't take pictures
or
anything. You guys aren't taking pictures.
Oh.
Alright. Yeah, no pictures.
So I guess we're not allowed to record in the church. And we were going to show you guys the chapel, but then he told us to turn it off. So I'm going to turn it off right now and start it back up when we get into the room.
We're sorry about that.
So we're not allowed to record in the hospital, I guess, but we're doing it anyway. But when we're in the waiting room and she just mopped, and I feel kind of bad because I didn't notice until after I walked in here. But I'm about to just sit here and chill for a minute, and then I'll keep you guys updated. But nothing's really happening, so when the baby comes out, I'll show you. We gotta like not be in the room, but when it comes out, I'll show you guys, and then that's gonna be the end of the vlog. And if you guys like it, I'll start vlogging. If not, then I'll do whatever I want, but you know. So I'll be back. But I have better grades than you. And I'm older than you. Or am I? How old are you? Yeah, I'm older than you.
Okay.
So I'm I don't know. Do you? But don't touch that, it'll break it. It's tempered glass. But what? Do it. Jeffrey, do it. Make a move. Make a move. Move, make him. She looked up.
Guys, we need to let her rest. Can't be doing
that. She's home too.
But what's your name? Just a lunar fun.
So I was a liar.
Mm-hmm.
There's no ham and cheese. We don't have turkey without cheese.
Yeah.
I'll take it.
Okay. What a savage.
Turkey no cheese sandwich.
What do you
split?
With mayo.
Okay. Oh, I want 3. Wait. Wait, everything moved and you got up. It went down and then back up and then down again. Yeah. Yo, mommy. Where are you going? She only saw you.
There's no trespasser, sorry.
Where is Christian? You
don't know. He disappeared. What? Oh my god.
Did
he
come with you?
No. Remember you live with your mom?
No. Wait, where is she?
She lives with what?
She's not in there. She's not. I don't know.
What? What are you doing? Should I walk around the side? You're stupid. No, sir, they can't fix all of them. Huh? Huh? You can detect me chewing. Hold on, guys. Okay, guys, we're about to go outside, so I'm gonna just dim it down. And my battery is about to die, so. What? Let's go outside and find them.
Huh? Oh, we out here?